Hi, Michael.
Hi, Kevin. Hi, Michael.
Hi, Michael.
And hi, you. You're a new person.
Allison Vanore, producer.
Allison, you were not with us the other night.
I was not.
Okay, but now you've won five Emmys for After Forever. I knew this was going to happen. Because
you,
of course, because you won writing, directing, right?
Well,
you had a feeling,
well,
right, Allison?
The odds were good.
The odds
but
were
you
good,
never know.
But you never know.
You never know. You know, because categories are separate, so you could have a whole bunch of people voting for their other favorite show. Anyway,
yeah.
I'm glad that the odds were the way they were, and we did it.
Yeah.
Yeah. Thrilled.
Yeah. You thrilled. Yeah. What do you love about the story?
Oh my God! It was it's just so touching and heartfelt, and everybody involved is also just so amazing.
Even Kevin.
Yeah.
Even Kevin.
Yeah.
Well, it depends on the day,
but come on.
But most of the time, absolutely.
All right, so he's talking about the times that I'm not. My lines aren't as in my head as.
That you don't know your lines.
That's because he's doing many other
well,
jobs.
Because
as
he's
well.
Wearing yeah. hats, he sometimes knows his lines.
Okay. You know, I'm just shouting out to this lovely lady, this woman. We could have maybe written a story. We could have maybe.
We
could have put
a
show. Without Allison, we could not have gotten this where he's gotten.
So where are all these Emmys going to go?
Oh, God. there's a lot of shelf space.
Well, here's the great news. You're doing a new season.
Yes. Yes.
So now you're a five-time, you can put that in the PR.
Absolutely.
Five-time Daytime Emmy winning.
First season is a five-time.
Yeah.
Emmy
award.
Not so
bad.
So now you're going for 10. All right, congratulations.
Or 12. We can have more categories next time.
And that'll be After Forever, Forever.
Forever.
And then After Forever, After Forever.
And Forever.
And Forever After.
Forever.
Watch for all of that. Congratulations.
Thank you.
Thank you.